Hi everyone. So this weekend we have gone for a weekend trip to Naivasha, and we're staying at the Naivasha Kongoni Lodge. So let's check it out.